Okay, so you may be wondering, OMG, what am I gonna do with my braids? Well, in today's video, all you have to do is just take your braids, because of course you'll have a braid out later, and grab some bobby pins and continue to just roll and tuck, roll and tuck, roll and tuck. And periodically, you will have a lot of those strands that tend to just stick out all of the time. So all I'm doing is just rolling and tucking my braids in a way that it will create a bun. And with this bun, you can wear it however many days that you want to wear it. But the purpose of the style is almost like, not to say a protective style, but of course sometimes, a lot of times you like to have your braids in and you don't know what to do. And sometimes with sister locks, it takes multiple days to actually get the crimp that you want. So continue to tuck and braid your hair. And of course, bobby pins will be your best friend, because I use so many bobby pins on this style to tuck those extra strands that tend to just get on out. So I also found some hair accessories from my local beauty supply store, and I just added those accessories in my hair to add just a little pizzazz to my style. So the finished results are coming up, but before we get there, let me tell you all about the A Rich Life Podcast. The A Rich Life Podcast is where we enrich, encourage, and inspire women to live a life of your dreams. So if you want to know more than just about hair, make sure to follow the links below so that you'll be able to listen to the podcast. So let's get back to the hair. This style is so good because I am able to go with ease anywhere. I could use it as a for weddings, an updo, casual, whatever occasion that may be. I am excited about this new do. Make sure that you follow, subscribe, and like for more tips. And I am Alicia Richard. Once again, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you on next week's video. Live a rich life.